Market Place Theatre again, and to welcome everybody to the launch of this year's Georgia International Summer School. In particular, welcome to the Lord Mayor, Councillor Gareth Keating, and to the Armagh ambassadors who've come along and rendered very, very welcome. Every year we have a theme for the Summer School, and this year's theme, which is reflecting on the decade of centenaries, is a role in history, the rising of the Great War and the shared past. And we take a theme from one of John Hewitt's poems, and from the poem Mosaic, we're taking, a man may objectively inherit a role in history, reluctantly or with devotion, soldier, functionary, rebel. And to explore this theme, what will happen through the week, people can come for a part of the week, all of the week, one session, but there will be over 50 speakers and artists through the week, there will be over 35 events. Paul, Mike Vinci here will go through in some detail what is happening, the various things that are on. But just to reassure everyone, no alibis bookstore will be here once again, selling books for the week and making sure that if you buy a book, you'll get whoever has just performed to sign it for you.
Thank you very much indeed. I was only appointed as the Lord Mayor yesterday. It was my first day, and it's absolutely fitting. This is one of my third engagement, and it's a real privilege to be here in the Marketplace Theatre, and with such a fantastic event, so much good to be launching. We're very proud of the theatre here. It's always a good bastion of culture and performing arts, and it's very fitting that the Hewitt School comes back every year. I think this is the 15th year. And it's the 29th year of the festival, and it's established itself as a real cultural high point in the Armagh calendar and across the north. I think it's part of the wider cultural heritage of Athens. It's absolutely fantastic. This year, I'm sure I've only started to see through the programme events, and it looks like there'll be another fantastic, very engaging year. I know from previous years, it's fantastic, a bit of buzz about town. We get people coming in from elsewhere, sharing their ideas and their stories, and trying to get a bit of creativity from the town. So we're delighted, again, as a council, to support the festival. We're delighted that it's coming to the marketplace again, and we look forward to another fantastic year of literary discussion, debate, performance, and listen. Thank you very much indeed, and thank you for inviting me along today to assist with the opening of the festival. Thank you.
It's just the high point. Some of the items of the programme were, and I'll tell you who was, the Irish ambassador to London on one stage, and he's going to speak to the theme as an opening speaker. And I think that's a good start for us. And there are other events that will address the theme between talks and discussions during the week. As well as that, we have the usual literary input. The poetry element is very strong this year. Poets who have won the T.S. Eliot Award, the biggest poetry award in these islands, and it's our own Sinead Morrissey, who was born in County Tyrone, or County Armagh, for down, and also a girl called Sarah Howe, who for her first book of poetry, quite remarkably, won the T.S. Eliot Award this year. So that's a good start in terms of poetry. And during the week, I'm very pleased that among the poets coming are Rita Ann Higgins from Galway, who is very, very popular throughout this island, and of course, Paul Burke. Five nights this year, including the Friday night, and that's when Paul will be there. Offer a programme of three other their poets to the top literary festivals throughout Ireland, and there is Kieran Carson, Tom Finch from County Meath, who's highly regarded, and Elaine Cullinan, who has just last week been announced as the Irish Chair for Poetry for the next 3 years, succeeding Paul O'Meehan. So that's quite a lineup. Number this year to 8. Kimberly Lynn from the American University team here will offer the Ready for Stage and Screen. But Carol Gebler is back this year, and that's something very special. And a young lady called Claire McGowan, who is a crime fiction writer. She's originally from Newry, but she's based in London, and she is actually a full-time, she lectures in crime writing in one of the London universities, and she was doing the crime fiction writing workshop. And I've mentioned Carol, and also Carol's doing a short story, and the other one was Sheena Wilkinson, who is writing for young people. So O'Mahony will have a workshop called Getting Started. On Monday, Joe Baker came before. That's Derek Carville's wife. And this is a new one, based on the life of some of the Beck Paris. The other one then is on the Tuesday with Glenn Patterson, whose new book's about DeLorean. Wednesday there is Belinda McCune. Thursday, Martina Devlin, and on Friday, Ryan. Duke Special will be with us on the Tuesday night, singer-songwriter. Martin Hayes was here with David Powers and Piper for the music on the Wednesday night. That's something I think will be very, very popular, but it's good to have him with us. Sam McCready has a one-man show on Percy French, which they're going to run again on the Friday.